because recently Bangalore attack has took place, so I can't agree with that. In India, still there is no security, not for every citizen. If we will take an example of a kid who is going to school, a parent is very tense about his kid, whether he will come back to home in perfect life, in perfect age, means without any injuries or without any attacks to his kid. So there is no security in India now.
Yes, security, because till today that our PM has appointed so many police and many of them, and they can see their total surroundings very safely without any attacks.
My dear friend, a robbery took place beside my house. When we informed police, he just smiled and went away. Is this the security concern of the police? You said PM has appointed many police. But a real time example, I'm the live person behind there. The police just smiled and it's very pleasant.
That's
very
why government is also taking the initiative that those who are laughing or those who are not supported, that victim, they will get suspended. And you can see in the February 20th, the financial budget has been proposed. All that financial budget, the 28,000 of CCTVs in every area, you should be introduced as a goal by the financial minister. And also, the women have a special course in order to help the women. And there is also an introduction of brave crisis center. The police station is also a form of terrorizing in our India, which is, I think it is a percent of 90%. So I want to say that there is also a proposed ideas in a different type of security aspects. And the government also introducing the helplines, is 100, 101 or other helplines. And also government introduced the walkie-talkie system, in which you can easily connect it with the police officials and etc. Higher security officials in order to help them solve the problem.
While coming to the budget, they have proposed this all, but it has not come into action. When it comes into action, then we can agree.
Yes.
But it has not come. And when coming to the security issues, women is not secured at all. We can find at least 10 cases in a day of rape. So we cannot say that India is secured. And when coming to the live example, recently of 26th Jan, Obama has visited. Further, PM has underwent a lot of cash amount for his security. If India is secure, then why he has went on to this much security and provided this much amount for his security? We also know that.
Also, it's interest for our nation. If you are taking the place of Prime Minister and I am, I think, proper that I am Obama, then if I come to your country, you should provide the country. I am not
interested to come to your country. If India is providing a security to its management, why should they spend that much amount on other person?
That's why.
If he is secure, then why he will provide that much amount on that addition? If he thinks that India is not secure, that's why he has spent that much amount on his arrival.
If someone has they came to your house, how will you treat them?
They are guests to our country. They don't make it from our security.
Treating guests is our way. But while he has arrived, he has just appointed some thousands of
But here I want to say that Obama is also giving different types of agreements which are very helpful in order to develop the India, which is double to the budget of the security. And you can also take an example in Pakistan.
It should be reversed now. You have to go for ideas and they have to go first. Come on.
You should not speak whether we are... Sorry.